international retail scam is swamping people with deliveries they did not order. Numerous Amazon packages containing everything from hand warmers to humidifiers. There's a problem, though. They didn't buy them.
Packages from Amazon have been showing up on this porch at least 1 to 2 times a week for the past 5 months. The couple who lives here says in the beginning it was intriguing, but now they want the deliveries to stop.
Joke is not funny. Hello?